The Family Man Season 2 trailer is finally out now. Actor Manoj Bajpayee took to his Twitter account to share the trailer. Manoj on Tuesday unveiled two posters of the series on Instagram. The series has been directed and produced by Raj and DK. The second season will mark the digital debut of South actress Samantha Akinyeni. She will be playing the role of Raji in the series. The series revolves around a middle-class man, Shrikant Tiwari, who works for a special cell of the National Investigation Agency. It showcases his struggle to strike a balance between his secretive, low-paying, high-pressure, high-stake job and being a husband and a father. The series will stream on Amazon Prime Video on June 4.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.